My name is Fabio. I'm from Genova in Liguria. It's the northwest of Italy. I decided to come in Miami, bringing here the specialty of our cuisine. A unique dish of our cuisine is the focaccia col formaggio. To make this dish, we use special flours imported from Italy, and we make a dough filled with a special cheese called stracchino. Another characteristic of our cuisine is the wide use of fresh pasta. Fresh pasta we make here on a daily basis. And we make many different kinds of pasta, from the simple pasta and the filet one. We make the spaghettoni, we make the ravioli and the pansotti. All the ingredients we use are very good, like the extra virgin olive oil, like the flour we use.
I'm Riccardo, chef of Riviera Focacceria Italiana. And when I cook, I put all my passion to recreate all the traditional Ligurian dishes.
At this point, the only thing you have to do is to come to Riviera and try and understand what the original Ligurian cuisine is.